From a hook lying position, perform the double knee to chest stretch. Bring both of your knees up to your chest. Use both hands to hold for the prescribed amount of time. This is to improve your lumbar flexion and your hip flexion. Perform as directed by your physical therapist.